Well, I'm finished and I was able to make 2 1/2 jars. Yeah, that's about 1/2, those taller ones. I'm gonna leave this one open and try some with some crackers. And I like this because you can control the sugar that goes in. Bye-bye.